In 1840, we took a little trip of armor conductions down to mighty Mississippi. We packed a little bagels and we packed a little bean. We fought the bloody British at the Battle of New Orleans. Iron Hurricane and the British is coming. Never will have many years to work about snow. Iron much more to get running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. The metal melting down, so we got an alligator just to fight another round. We loaded him with cannonballs and battered him behind. And when we touch a gator off, the gator lost his mind.
Fired our guns and the British kept coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired much more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Well, they ran through the fire and they ran through the pimple and they ran through the bushes, but they're ready to go. I ran too fast to the house with the kitchen down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. A little trip along with Griffin Dutton down the mountain Mississippi. We packed a little bacon till we found a little bean. We fought the bloody British at the Battle of New Orleans. I heard good and just the British kept coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired much more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our rifles and the men bent it down. So we got another gator just to fight another round. But don't leave a cannonball to bend and leave behind. When we touch a gator off, the gator lost his mind.
Fired our guns and the British kept coming. With the ones that my knees don't try to go. Oh, but the poor they began to run. Now the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Almost had a flat tire on that one.